Hey everybody, it's Chainsaw Reacts, and today guys, I'm going to be reacting to The Extraction official trailer number 1. This movie features Bruce Willis and Kellan Lutz, apparently, because it's in the title. And the likes and dislikes are not horrible like Gods of Egypt, but 431 likes to 162 dislikes, so apparently people are seeing some issues in this trailer, but let's go in with open mind, let's see what this is all about, because Bruce Willis is in it. It's going to be an action movie, I'm assuming. Kellan Lutz, I mean, he was pretty decent in Expendables 3, but anyways, let's get into it. Let's see what this is all about. Extraction official trailer number 1.
My name is Leonard Turner.
Okay.
I am with the Central Intelligence Agency. I have been taken hostage. In approximately 14 hours, they will have control over the world's telecommunications. Demands are not met, all missile silos will be activated with coordinates set the continental United States.
Okay. That just got really intense.
Your goal is to get your father back.
My goal is to protect the free world. Those goals are one of the same.
We'll take it from here, Agent Turner. Sir, go home, son.
Sorry about the way this is going down.
Oh, shit. I know who that guy is. Forget his name.
Sir, it just activated.
Ancient Europe and South America lost communication.
They have a terrorist faction in the southeastern United States.
Where are the missile codes?
You tell me, and I walk on out of here.
Too.
Who the hell are you? We know that Kellan Lutz is the son of Bruce Willis, but...
So what's the plan?
Gina, no idea. I don't know who that is.
And that's the
damn.
So you have no plan?
Works in the movies.
Oh. Works on the movies, okay. I kind of see where people are coming from. I kind of see where people are coming from with the hate towards this. Okay, so first off, very generic trailer in a sense of that. Oh, you got to build that suspense, like doom. You know, he's like, oh, the monologue, and we're gonna tell you the story right up front. Then all the action where the punching and the shooting and the car's explosion. Then the one random shot of somebody kissing somebody else in the between all the bullshit and the action. So first of all, generic trailer. Now to a positive, at least the fighting looks kind of decent. Decent choreography. Now, this is from the trailer aspect. They're trying to sell you this movie. It doesn't mean it's gonna come off great in the theaters. And then I was reading a little bit before I actually started this. This looks like lazy derivative shit. Is this Die Hard 8 or 9? Wow, this looks shit. Which Die Hard is this? Bruce, my Bruce, do you really need the money that bad? Did I see Dan Bilzerian? That's who that was. Dan Bilzerian or Bilzerian, whatever his name is, the guy on fucking Facebook and Instagram and all that shit. The guy who basically is a man whore. That's who I recognized in the trailer. I'm like, oh, it's that guy. Okay. But yeah, I mean, the story. Kellan, it's your dad, Bruce. He got kidnapped. Why is it be a father and son? Why can't Kellan just be some dude that, you know, he's being sent in, and they form a bond, and they become a team, or something different besides, it's your dad! We've seen that a million times. I think Bruce Willis done these type of movies where even Die Hard 5 or something, they introduce his son as, what was his fucking name? Jai Courtney? I'm like, I think it was Jai Courtney. I don't know at this point. But I don't know. You know, for me, I don't know. Is this movie going to be released in theaters? Or is it going to be like one of those movies that, you know, it's limited release and they get taken away because it gets no money? So overall, I mean, look, generic trailer, some decent fight choreography, but just overall, it's been done. It's just been done. Yeah, he's kidnapped. There's going to be some codes to launch some missiles at the United States. We get it. Generic. And I'm agreeing with some of these comments. Yeah, seen it before. Looks like shit. You know, same bullshit, blah, blah, blah. B-movie the movie. This feels like a parody more than an actual film. There's the comment of the day. Feels like a parody more than an actual film. So, what do you guys think of the Extraction official trailer number one? I know, I'm prejudging, but look. At the end of the day, if the story isn't intriguing, if it the trailer they put together to promote the film to basically sell you the movie is generic, I'm kind of concerned. So, I have to voice my opinion, but who knows? It may turn out to be the best movie ever. Who knows? So, anyways, guys, like I said, let me know in the comment section below what you thought of the Extraction official trailer number one. See you guys soon.